2016, I warned that Donald Trump was a dangerous demagogue. When the Republican Congress wouldn't hold him accountable, I went to work helping fund campaigns in 51 House seats. It's time for the Senate.